This is Graphtec GL840, multi-channel data logger, which will be able to record up to 200 channels of temperature, DC voltage, etc. This comes with 7-inch wide color LCD screen. We can connect the data logger to a computer network through Wi-Fi or Ethernet cable. Also, the data logger can work independently without power supply and without LAN. This data logger will be able to measure and record the DC voltages, temperature using RTDs, any type of thermocouples such as J, K, T type, and even the relative humidity. The device is manufactured by Graphtec Japan. Little more into the device. If you look over here, there is a USB connection, with which we can connect this device directly into the computer and download the data. You can connect this using a USB connector and you can record the same data which is coming here in your PC. Even using LAN cables, you can connect this in your Ethernet and later on you can program it from there. This will be real-time monitoring. This is input-output jack, which can be used for giving a few signals like inputs trigger pulse, external alarm, and a pulse counter. And this is the power input which we connect DC input to give power to the whole GL840. This is the SD card input, it has two SD cards. And this is the digital sensor input. You can connect these sensors to this digital sensor input provided by Graphtec. This is the second SD card and this is Wi-Fi input. PCs and smart devices will be able to access the LAN-enabled GL840 directly. The device can be accessed virtually anywhere via internet. This ground is used if you want for external grounding. There is a software to programming the device through the computer. And these are the inputs for temperature and DC inputs and also for humidity. This is 20-channel module. We can remove this module and connect it using an external cable. This is the cable to connect to an external module. This is the module which is used for connecting external inputs, the thermocouple inputs. And this is the cable to be connected with this connector. So I connect this, and this is the configuration. This can be extended up to 10 meters. Battery backup is also possible so that it can work long hours on battery. Vacker Global supplies data loggers and data acquisition systems.